következő versenyző, Molnár Botond, Magyarország.
Molnár Botond, another Hungarian, 19-year-old from Budapest. He's one of two Hungarians in this final, and they both train at the same gymnastics club, so I'm sure that they will be cheering each other on. Molnár Botond and Christopher Mészáros, who we saw a little earlier. Well, this gymnast is the 2022 European Junior All-Round Champion. He became the Junior All-Round Champion and won a bronze on vault in European Junior Championships last year. Won bronze on the floor in 2020 at the European Junior Championships as well, so certainly quite a decorated gymnast at junior level. Still just 19 now, competing in the seniors. A very promising gymnast indeed. Big swing of the arms backwards as he tries to keep his balance. Very nice routine indeed from Molnár Botond. Crowd enjoyed that one as well. Big cheers for the teenager as he makes his way off the floor.
Egész csavart követően zsugordupla szaltót mutatott be. Ez az úgynevezett japán kézállás. A befejező sor nála is egy tripla csavar volt, és már is láthatjuk Molnár Botondot. A pontszáma pedig 13,9 pont. Gratulálunk!
As is his